Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Good morning, guys. We now just slept one night at home. We charged the battery, empty the memory card, do some editing, slept, and we are on our way now to Antipolo for another trip. So we're going to Taranac Falls. Philippine, how to mark hazard. Pretty nice. This is how you do. Let the police pass first and follow him. We just up at the hotel now, and we're having a lunch at the cafe on top of the hotel, Monte Cafe, in Antipolo. We just 2 milkshake, chicken pasta. Get the heavy rain to on the way. We all wet. Heavy rain on the way in. Okay, just make it to the hotel. Still soaking wet. Big heavy rain on the way. We are on our way now to the Antipolo Museum. And after we're gonna try to catch that viewpoint of Antipolo, viewpoint of Manila. So yeah, let's see what we can get today. Pinto Art Museum. That's where we're going. Fuck's sake, we. Hi. I'll never get the fucking point to take off your helmet. Huh? Okay. Just finished the museum, now we're looking for a viewpoint of the whole Manila. Should be on this street, if I don't get crushed by a tricycle. Or if I can fall into a hole like this. Pushing the weather. Huh? Oh, Fast and Furious, yeah. So has it happened to you guys before, when you when you want to go somewhere and Google tell you it's just up the road, it's fine, it's like 100 meters, and actually it's like 2 to 3 kilometers away. So I was expecting that thing to be close to where we were, and it's actually way, way, way more far, which is fine. I like riding, you know. But yeah, this fucking Google, man, sometimes it just tell you one thing and then it's completely wrong. On our way now to a steakhouse, so let's see how it goes. Yeah, they say a cheap steakhouse, that's what they say on the comment. It's good for the price you're paying, it's not that expensive. It's not like not like where I work kind of expensive restaurant. Yeah, I know. Find the restaurant, just gonna have to be careful to go there. Shit. Tio Lo. Bonkers.